Okay, so I am back. Yesterday, I was actually feeling pretty crappy. I don't know actually what was going on there, but just was not feeling it too well. And I ended the live stream yesterday, today being Sunday, without beating Aldrich. And that just has bothered me all night last night and all day today. So I am here on a Sunday because I want to kill the damn Aldrich. I'm tired of his crap. All right, so what I'm going to do, let me adjust this really quick. What I'm going to do, I've been struggling to figure out what is getting in the way. So there's a couple things that I'm certain of. One, I think I'm not able to withstand the magic. The magic and I are not having a good time, and that is causing the problem. So one of the things I think is going to be necessary for us to do, first of all, I need... Okay, that ring. Okay, and I think... Oh, good. I'm equipping two shields. Perfect. That's what I need. You and... You and a you. Okay. So, looking over my stats, my strength is low, so it is going to take a while for me to actually kill him. My understanding is the Aldrich is weak to lightning and fire. So maybe what I can do is I can get some souls, and this we might be doing some hesitation stabs on him a couple times. But I don't know how well that's going to work. Oh, hey, Terrence. Welcome to part two. Part two for my Aldrich battle. So I'm going to go, I want to get some, hopefully some strong fire magic and see if that makes a difference, because I have a 27 intelligence. That's not too shabby, so we'll see how that works. And if that doesn't, some other things is we can reconfigure, rethink our gear to make it more balanced towards magic defense, because that's really what's going on. He's chipping away at me, honestly, with those stupid little orbs more than anything else. The orbs and the fire. So it becomes a battle of attrition, and I lose, because I don't have the HP he does. But he has to die. I've had enough of his crap. Yeah, and I really think that's where I'm screwed up, Terrence, is, like, I don't know if, when I'm done with him, I'll show you what I'm talking about. Because he was not this big of a problem for me in my other tune, but my other tune was heavy armor, you know, knight build. See, my problem here, I think more than anything else, is that strength number. My strength being at 21, because really the only way that I know of to take care of him efficiently is you have to be up there and just hit after hit after hit. You can't do that with magic. So I think my strength is too low. I think he's just outlasting me because I'm not able to chip away at him fast enough. That's my theory on it. What do you think? Yesterday, it was interesting. I got raided apparently by a group called Parade Gone or something. And they said their job is to support the Dark Souls community by watching people's live streams. which was, it was pretty, it was nice. It was just like, Dark Souls community sometimes is, you know, pretty brutal. So you don't know if it's like, okay, are they doing a purple invader thing here where they're being nice and then they're going to do something horrible? Trying to think, actually, I've had two battles that I've used summons on. Both NPCs died. But they were both NPCs. Not player characters. Yep. I don't know that I have the level for something stronger. He's strong in magic, so maybe... maybe I can figure out something with fire while I'm here. I'll just look. I don't have any other tomes, do I? I can reinforce the crap out of this. Okay. Nope. That might be worth it checking out. Chaos Fire Orb. It's definitely a fire attack. Or not. Dude. Come on. Come on. Over here. Really? You're gonna make me do this? In front of all these people? What are you hiding? Hi. Whoop. Whoop. Come on. Come on. There you go. Yeah. Jump for me, child. Yeah, no, I don't feel bad when anybody says any boss in this game is tough, because it varies so much. You know, some are easy for me, but it doesn't mean that everyone plays like I do, you know? Some are hard for me. It also doesn't mean that everyone plays like I do. Hi there. All right, I'll bite. What are we doing? Is it a trap? I appreciate that, S-Doc. That's kind of what I'm looking for. Just want to be chill, just hang out. And I, by the way, the other thing is I appreciate what you guys give me for advice. All right, you lead the way, dude. If we're battling, you're really going way out of your way just to come to an arena area. I mean, come on. Hi. Hi there. Hi! Woohoo! Okay. Shall we? Owned. And another, huh? Okay. Oh, okay, you're gonna Estus, huh? And there you go. And there we are. Boop. All right, cool. Disrespect him to the core. I'm still trying to be a mage, S-Doc. I'm still trying to mage it up a little bit. Also, the shield that I have isn't a parry shield. I just didn't change it. I do enjoy parrying. But as you can ask Terrence, I suck at it, like big time. No. Yep. Okay. Well, actually, I should have enough now, right? So let's, I got enough frickin', things to sell, that's for sure. Okay. Have you on... Let's go up this and see what shakes loose.
you go, baby girl.
Welcomes. Very well, then.
Okay, we roll. Strength 24. Okay. Let's see what that does for us. I'm also going to sell all this crap and buy the Chaos Fireball. Uh-huh. See what we can do with that. What am I doing? Sell. Sell. Only three left. Hope I have more in storage, because I'm going to need the embers.
Ashen,
I don't know that. No. I need to check and make sure. Oh, cool. Screw the Soul of Cinder. Did not have one. Did not need you. Did not need you. Or you. Or you. Nope. Nope. Just getting some inventory managed here. Inventory. Okay. That should all be good. No. You. Okay. Let's sell this and do this. Do this and sell this. So I don't tend to watch much TV, but my wife turned me on to Vikings. Sometimes to me, the little bit much with the drama. Like, really? But Aiden, you don't have to watch anything you don't want to watch. See, there they are. The Parade Gone guys are back. They're back! Parade Gone. I tried to look you guys up anywhere. I couldn't find it. I wanted to give you a like or something. No. No. I think that's going to have to be my jam.
Do not be gone.
Yeah. Let's see what this is about. Okay. Am I, Oh. Attuning might be helpful. Jesus. Paragon DS? Okay. I'll check it out. I will check it out. You are definitely a waste of my time. So, I will not need you. Great Heavy, I think, is the guy I like. Okay. Nice little nuclear bomb. Okay. Cool. Let's throw those at him. See what happens. Let's give this a shot. Alright, I need to ember. I am still fighting the Aldrich, Aiden. It is true. Okay. We all good around there? Alright. Yes, Hazel Peak is also magical. Alright, we'll see. I'm trying Chaos Flame here to see how that goes. I have some faith. Albeit a small amount of faith. But I have defeated the old Demon King. That was me being reckless. I just wanted to see how this fire would do. So, fire hurts him. I found a sword up his transgender ass works good against him. I would love to do that, yes. So Aiden, I've killed basically every boss up to this guy. And Dancer of Boreal Valley. And just wasting embers. Not yet, Terrence. Okay. Now, when I run in here this time, I'm probably going to be quiet because I do want to focus and try to get this done, and I notice I make dumb mistakes when I'm talking while doing this. I think like anybody else. So. I will be a bit more judicious. And I missed. Okay, I'm just gonna keep doing that, huh? Alright. I feel like I'm dodging so slowly here. Okay, I apparently don't have the magic left for that, so this might be bad. Okay, I got one hit. Yes, that's what we need to do. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, that was almost worth it, actually. Get your stamina. Take your time, get your stamina. Antiquated dress, you say? Okay, well, I've definitely learned some things from this battle. So, does this guy heal or something? What the hell is this? So look at that. Smacking the crap out of him. But nothing. Jesus. Well, I can use Hazel's pick, I guess. But you see, so you guys saw all that, right? In terms of magic resist, the silver armor has got high magic resist. That's one of the reasons why I'm using it. The shield I got is high magic resist. Right? Exactly, right? He is strong to magic. That can be a part of it, but you noticed here, Lightning Great Scythe, he is weak to lightning. This is a plus six, almost still nothing. So... I'm now at Titanite chunks, and this one I'm still missing Twinkling Titanite to take up. However, I think I have a way to do this now. think I have a way to do this.
That is what neat.
Okay. I think this might take care of him. Chaos up the butt. Running to butt. Butt-oss. Butt-ass-oss. Ass-oss. Okay. Well, why don't you try this again? Getting a little close there, buddy. Maybe if I could dodge, like, a little bit, and not be a complete idiot. Or I could just be an idiot. I'll do that. That'll work. Oops. That's not what we wanted. That's what we wanted. Aw. Damn it. Wasted a spell. Crap. Whoa, what was that? It crossed me up. Okay, good. Oh, crap. Okay, well, that will work. God. Ugh. Okay, so maybe what I'll do with that, Aiden, I'll throw on a pyromancy ring. Not a bad suggestion. I do believe I have. Okay, pyromancy ring. I don't think I have the witch's ring, though. I do. Cool. What the hell is it? Anybody? Did I not pick it up? Okay. Apparently I didn't. Oh. Like an idiot, I already had it in my inventory. Sorry, guys. Okay, there we go. I do believe I am. Yep, I am out. Of embers. Okay, guys. We got this. We'll do this. It will happen. Oh. That would explain some things. I'm, chub rolling. Ow. Let me try to fix that real quick. Okay. Just a second here. Okay. So then I do not need you. Okay. That should take care of it. Much better. I am hoping this is the last time. Believe me. I got my Estus up. Of course you would do that right now. That was just me saying hi with my finger there too.
Unkindled one.
So glad that's over.
Fades and awaits.
Aiden, everybody, thank you for hanging there with me. And thank you, whoever's watching this video.
Prince Lothric is in your hands.
So lesson learned. You want that guy to die? Fire magic.
Save his soul.
All right, thanks for stopping by, Aiden. Appreciate it. Best of luck with the revisions you're doing. Yeah, I killed him. It turned out it was chaos fire. That's all I had to do was just throw fireballs at him. Oh, God. I don't know if I want to deal with this yet. Guess I don't have a choice, huh? All right. Cool.
Prince Lothric is in your hands.
Welcome back.
Please save his soul. Tell him what he must be, a lord.
Don't know, Estoc. Probably just more work than I thought about. All right, what do you think? Should I attempt this now? I don't think I have a choice. I'm going to lose 51,000 souls. That's probably what's going to happen. Okay, fair warning, I might be cheesing this one. I do have a vay. I really hope I beat this, because this is the actual armor that I'd like to have for this tomb. First try luck would be great. I'll take some first try luck. Dancer. Ow. Where am I? Oh, I see. There's a candlestick. Death by candlestick. Wonderful. Playing a game of Clue here. I just really want to see what fire does to you. That's all. That's all I want to do. Ah, not that. Okay. Lag or something, I don't know. Or just me sucking like usual. You need to just dodge. Just dodge, that's all I'm asking you to do. One little dodge. Easy enough. Uh-huh. Ooh, ooh crap. Oh god, and it lagged right there on me too. Woo, woo, woo. Alright, now crap. Okay, I need very quickly to get rid of you and get you. Okay, for that reason, that stupid move right there. Clear out some of this crap. Oh, and I'm running low on arrows. Chub rolls. Not a good time for the chub rolls, man. Might take forever, but I think we might be able to do this. Do I have any, no, I don't. All my arrows suck. I'm out of that. Am I? No, I'm not. Cool. Okay. Ah, you and your damn cross-up sword. Yeah, I don't think this is gonna work out. No guts, no glory. All right.
And there it is. I'm done.
Vape Lord Nord.
Yeah, it looks like it did, S-Doc.
It was worth a shot, though. Okay, well, at least that's taken care of. Cool. I ran out of stuff, guys. No one said this is the best Dark Souls player channel ever. okay, so... what to do now? Alright, that took me an hour. I don't know, I kind of feel like I should, yeah. I guess I should try. Let me get a few souls so I can get prepared. Get all this crap organized again. No witch's ring. Serpent ring. You need to be fire. You need to be longbow. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I saw undead animals comment. I don't think he likes the dancer of the Boreal Valley. Unless he was talking about somebody else. Maybe he's talking about me. Which I don't think I could do that. I got work to do and things, you know? I kind of need my kidneys. Here they're important for peeing and, you know, activities. Hey, man.
Hi, princess.
Oh, no backstab? All right. How about now? Must get provisions. So, a couple things, Boreal Valley that did not go well there. First of all, I get hit by this guy all the time. I was fat rolling all over the place. Good God, man. Alright. Stop talking and kill the guy. It's obvious you can't do two things at once here. I feel like there's lag or something. I'm pressing the button and it's just... oh, yeah. I guess just fat rolls.
Fat rolls, just like Mama used to make.
All right, let's get a little bit more prepared, and I'll because it's such a close back-to-back boss battle. I feel like it would be a good idea just to take care of the dancer as well, so that next time we can actually, you know, explore some crap. Probably don't need this helmet anymore, huh? Okay. First of all,
Ashen One, be sure.
Okay. I think that should be okay. 7 and 5. That's pushing it. I think I'm gonna fix this. Boss bottle? Did I say boss bottle?
Just good to see you in good.
Could have.
What needs smithing this day?
Undead animal, I'm not nearly flexible enough to do that. So that's not going to be happening. Okay.
Pretty.
Let's try it in this here configuration. And keep trying to have undead embers on for raiding and stuff, but oh, you would hit me. Alrighty. Wave two. Out. That didn't work. Don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die. Please get up. About ready to do your thing, aren't you? Mm-hmm. Okay. Apparently I'm trapped. Must run faster, sir. Come on, buddy. Uh-oh.
Can
close, but no cigarro. Scheiße.
Well,
I expected that to be worse. Hey, hey, yep, yep, yep. And you're dead. Second time's a charm. I got my souls back too. All right, awesome. Fan-frickin-tastic. I'm glad that's over. So much souls. All right, I think for the moment what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go back to Firelink. I'm gonna grab my new armor, maybe get some levels. That one only took two tries, guys. Only two this time. I'm actually putting together a death counter for every time I die in this entire series. Can't wait to see how many deaths Aldrich is gonna give me. I think it's probably around 10. Okay, well, this looks fun, but that's a miracle. Darkwing Longbow. Yes, actually, this is the thing that I definitely am going to need. I need to get my decks up, though. Dancer Swords. That's a miracle. Okay. Okay.
The firekeeper
now. Where am I going? Okay, here we go.
Uh-huh. Hi, lady.
Ashen one.
And notice all the stats are falling like crazy. That's alright, because remember I wanted to try to maintain this as a light build, and I think this is some of the most awesome looking armor in this game. Even though I got boobs. So cool. Got some fun new armor. Whee! Can still get some levels. Let's do that.
Welcomes.
Very Let's well. Do Thank that. You. Intelligence it is.
Good.
Hey. All right, guys, we got the mission accomplished. Now I got a whole bunch of editing to do. So, yeah, I'm not too worried about the defense on this armor S-stock. It's mainly, if I need the defense, I've got a battle, then I've got my silver armor. I've got other armors I can use. I just like the look of it, and I was really trying to go after a little bit more. You know, look, I've got so much better dexterity in this stuff. I can move around much easier. So, yeah, I think it'll be good. But I think I'm going to call the live stream here. And thanks for coming back and checking me out, guys. I am going to be working on editing all the stuff together, making it a little bit easier to deal with, given that I died on the Aldrich, I don't know, 10, 11 times, 12 maybe. But if you liked what you saw, please go ahead and give me a like. Right there, see there's the icon you press. If you thought it sucked, go ahead and thumbs down. Constructive criticism is always welcome, and I really like to thank everybody that joined me on this supplemental live stream to help me out, give me some strategies, and see me through it. Thanks again, guys. Have yourself a good day.